For simple cables like the DB9 serial cable seen here, we immediately see that all wires are connected and that there are no shorts because the connectors on each side are the same type, the wires run straight across the screen, and all pins are connected. Most cables, unfortunately, are not so cooperative. Instead, the connectors may be different, there may be three or more connectors, and the wiring may be complex. In these cases, we want CableEye to automatically compare a model cable known to be good against the cable we measure. On the CableEye main screen, we see information about the cable under test in the Test Data Summary box, and view its schematic or wire list in the window on the right. Model cable information appears in the Match Data Summary box, and its schematic and wire list may be viewed on the right also. I've attached a cable I know to be good to CableEye and will now press the Learn Cable button to measure it. Information about this cable appears in the Match Data area. I'll close the Test Data window for the moment. View the Match Data's wire list by clicking on the Wire List button. Here, you see how we show two pins connected together on the same side of the cable. Going back to the schematic, we can also highlight a connection group and see its details above. We can also scroll down the cable, one wire at a time, to see how each group is highlighted. I'll now turn the Test Data window back on, remove the model cable from the tester, and attach a cable we wish to test. Click Test Cable or push the Test button on the tester to make a measurement. Both Test Data and Match Data are now present, and we can see by the green check that they match perfectly.